check out Rob's new art. Paint the Rob way.
I started watching WWE around 1999, and of course I was immediately a fan of the Hardy Boys. Sure, Stone Cold and The Rock got my attention, but it was guys like Chris Jericho and especially the tag team division with Edge and Christian, the Dudleys, and the Hardys that kept me coming back. They had only been with the company for around a year, so I've had the distinct joy of pretty much watching their entire careers. From the New Brood to Team Extreme to their notable singles runs with Jeff's epic ladder match against The Undertaker and huge run at the top, to Matt's brilliant reinvigorations of his career from Mattitude to V1 and his criminally overlooked time in ECW. Seriously, go back and watch his time there. Awesome stuff. Then seeing their travels around the world and worlds beyond since leaving WWE to their monstrous reception from the WrestleMania crowd upon their return. They've proven to be top stars everywhere they go, and that's not by coincidence. They're both brilliantly creative, supernaturally athletic, and they have that X factor that, je ne sais quoi, one doesn't learn, but simply has. I'm legitimately excited about seeing where they go now with WWE, right? They returned at WrestleMania and won the Raw Tag Team titles and have been fighting champions since. But what next? With their track records? That is what has me captivated. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.